I'm Justina Sorovitz, and this is Solar 60. We're in the Multi-Mission Operations Center, or MOC, at the Johns Hopkins Applied Physics Lab in Laurel, Maryland. With me is Yanping Guo, the Mission Design and Navigation Manager for NASA's Parker Solar Probe mission. Yanping, what's your role as Mission Design Manager?
The Mission Design and the Navigation teams are responsible for the planning and the control of the spacecraft's flight. I design the mission trajectory that enables the spacecraft to get close to the sun for the very first time.
Parker Solar Probe's launch window opens on July 31st and lasts for 20 days. Why do we launch in the middle of our summer?
Our whole solar system, including our sun, orbits around the center of the Milky Way galaxy. We use math and the computer simulation software to design the mission trajectory. During midsummer, Earth and the other planets in our solar system are in the most favorable alignment to allow us to get close to the sun. Parker Solar Probe will use 7 Venus flybys over nearly 7 years to gradually shrink its orbit around the sun, coming as close as 3.8 million miles to the sun, about 7 times closer than any spacecraft has flown before.
That's fantastic. Thanks, Yanping. I'm Justina Sorovitz, and this is Solar 60.